Car hawking is not always for giving the initial speed to the hawk. Sometimes you can use it for creeping up to the prey so you can get close to them. In this case, we're having an invasive ring-necked dove in Alberta sitting in the middle of the road. There was no chance to get close to it without creeping up with a vehicle. Enjoy.